Hello dear viewers, in this video we shall learn about synonyms and antonyms. I know you all must be wondering, what are synonyms and antonyms? Synonyms are the words that have the same meaning, and its opposite is antonyms. Antonyms are words that have the opposite meaning. Now let's enhance our knowledge of synonyms and antonyms. The very first is bold. It means daring, fearless. Well, its opposite will be timid, shy, meek. That we all should not be. Never forget, you don't have time to be timid. You must be bold and daring. The next is break. It means to separate thing into two pieces, to crack. We can break the rules, or we can break the guitar. Oh no, please, we should repair things. That is antonym of break. Let's repair, or in another word, to fix the things. Bright. It means shining. Well, it can be light, it can be color. Its opposite is dull, dim. Dull colors, dull mood. Miser. A miser is a person who does not spend even a single penny, who keeps on thinking about collecting money. Its antonym is spendthrift. Spendthrift. One who is quite lavish in spending money, who doesn't bother about money. The next in our chart is permit. It means to allow something or someone. Its antonym is forbid. Means to disallow, to defy, to restrict something. It may be entry or smoking, or sometimes somewhere parking is forbidden. Real. Its opposite is fake. It means artificial, or which is not real. Like, sometimes we encounter fake people in our life. Sometimes we read fake news. Rude. It means harsh, impolite. Well, we all must not be rude, but we should be courteous. It means showing regard, respect for others, displaying good manners or etiquettes. We all must have courteous expressions, like helping our elders. Scream. The name itself suggests shouting. It's not a good manner to shout at others. We all must be polite. Well, opposite is whisper. It means speaking quietly. The next in our list is cheer. Happy. Jolly. Its antonym would be depressed. Worried. Hopeless. Its another antonym is jeer. Jeer. It means making fun of others. Mockery of others. Let's jump on the next synonym-antonym pair, and that is asleep. Its opposite is awake. Well, who is this? It's devil. Yes, we all are familiar with this evil creature. Its antonym is angel. One who is pure, selfless, and divine. War. We all are familiar with this word. War. We all know it only brings destruction and misery to all. Its opposite is peace. It is loved and liked by all. It all depends on us. What type of future we want. If we want a peaceful nature and a peaceful future, we have to sow the seeds now. At this peaceful note, I say goodbye. Thanks for watching the video.